In today's video, I'd like to talk to all those who burned their fingers in the stock market. Especially these corona times, I have received a lot of inquiries, a lot of people calling me and saying, ma'am, we've burnt our fingers and we have lost a lot of money. We don't know how to go about it. And, you know, we have invested in the stock market, share market, and everything we have put in has we've lost. We're now in debts and we don't know how to go about it. So what do you suggest? Is a share market the way forward and things like that? And in this video, I'm going to address all those issues. Stay tuned. What I always suggest people, you know, before you venture into anything, just avail the services of a good astrologer, because astrology is a wonderful tool which will tell you what your strengths are and what is your core way of earning your income. What I'm trying to tell you here is that, you know, for the share market to work for you eternally, for you to, you know, have minimum risk and maximum returns, you know, you need to get to see what kind of planets are, how the planets are. You need to see how the planets are positioned in your chart. What is the current dasha that is going on? Is that conducive for you to earn your monies? Because I know people who, when they call me, they say, ma'am, you know what, last year I earned like millions in the share market, and this year has been so bad. So how can share market never work for me? I mean, it has worked for me in the past. I understand what you're trying to say, but I also want to tell you that the transits of the planets and the dashas that are going on, all these play a vital role and influence your finances. So whether it's your share market or anything else, definitely. But share market, why am I highlighting in this video, is because the risk is high and the loss is also high and the returns are also high. So it's always good to check what is the best source of income for you, the primary, the secondary, and, you know, if you have an option of having multiple sources of income, how best can you go about it? This is exactly what you're going to get in a consultation with me, especially because when I study your chart, I will know whether, you know, you should venture into a quick trade, or what is the kind of risk you need to take, and what kind of investments you should make, what you should refrain from. Like, people also, I know that they invest a lot of money in the real estate and they burn their hands because they somehow get into litigation, or, you know, they don't invest in the right properties, or, you know, they find it a big struggle to sell, or, you know, for the resale and things like that. So that's when I feel that, you know, an intervention from an astrologer to tell you exactly what you need to do, how you need to spend your money, one thing. Second thing is how you need to invest. And also the third thing is how you need to increase your multiple sources of income ethically. So this is exactly what I would like to tell you people, that, you know, if you want to really invest in a share market, before you do that, please assess your chart through an astrologer and figure out whether this is the right thing for you to do. Because, you know, Mercury is very, very important for anybody to be successful in the share market. And, you know, how is Mercury placed in your chart? It's very important. Then Rahu again, because Rahu sometimes tends to make you feel so greedy that you take risks which are not worth it. So, you know, you are not, I mean, with a clouded intellect and acumen, if you actually venture into this, you might actually end up in a lot of losses. So share market is something where you need to, people say it's a gamble. I don't agree to that, because what exactly you're doing in a share market is that you're investing in somebody's business. Somebody is either producing goods or services with your investment, and, you know, you're going to get a share of their dividend profits. So it's completely ethical to invest in a share market. It's just that you need to know whether it's going to work for you or not, and whether it's the right time to invest or not, and which is a good day to invest, when you want to begin this. Everything can be ascertained through your birth chart, and, you know, you can be very well guided into this whole thing. So in fact, in this whole exercise of analyzing your chart with respect to the share market investment, I would also be telling you on what months, or, you know, part of the year you need to be very quiet. You should just pause and, you know, not invest, or not be very active, and when you should be aggressive in your investments. So these are the things which I'm going to be talking to you about when I look at your chart. So basically, investing in share market is absolutely fine. But whether it's going to work for you or not is something that you need to check, which can happen through an astrology consultation. And the third thing is that once you invest, what should be your attitude, what should be your approach, whether it should be aggressive, or it should be like a mild approach, or whether it should be like very low risk, or whether you're destined to earn that kind of a windfall kind of money, so you can take that plunge and you can invest more. So these are the things, some different aspects which I will be covering in my consultation with you. Don't just blindly jump into it because you're going to earn a lot of money. It's not like a fantasy where you become rich overnight. The whole point is you should be able to sustain that wealth that you create for yourself. So what's most important is sustainability, which really people miss on. They just want to get rid of their debts today. They want to invest in a share market. Then, or they want to get rid of some problem, they want to invest. Or they want a dream vacation. I know people who call me and say, I want a dream vacation to Italy and I want to earn this much, ma'am. Can I do it? So, I mean, yeah, good to ask before doing it. But after doing it, after burning your fingers, they call me, ma'am, this has happened to me. What do I do now? I mean, you need a lot of time to recover, isn't it? Because obviously the planets were not with you, so you lost money. The good luck was not with you. The fortune was not. The lady of fortune was not with you, so you lost money. So now for you to recover, you have to bring her back into your life. So a lot of damage control, repair work happens. And, again, we get into the mode of doing pujas and pariharas and a lot of remedies to invoke the grace of Goddess Mahalakshmi and Kuber. So basically, my approach is always, I suggest you play safe, play sound. How do you play safe and sound? Consult a professional, get advice, know if it is your core strength. That is what you need. In fact, there are people who do only share market, who are only into trading. They don't have any other source of income. So they're day in and day out, they're completely hooked on to what's happening and how's the market and all that. Despite of that, they're not successful. That's exactly my point. So, it's just not about how much knowledge you have about the market. In fact, I also know people who are very good at advising others. They're like wealth managers, creating wealth for others, like advising them, you do this, you do that. But when it comes to their own investment, their own sense of judgment goes wrong and they lose a lot of money. And it's so discouraging when you lose money and it kind of hampers your confidence and you take a lot of time to recover and a lot of damage is done to your finance. So which is why think before you leap, they say. In the same way, I suggest that you please take up a consultation and know whether this is the right thing for you. See, otherwise there are various other options which when I look at your chart, I'll know whether real estate is the right thing for you, whether share market is the right thing for you, whether investing in an SIP kind of a thing, which is like really barely any risk kind of an investment, whether that is the right thing for you. So those are things I will assess. Or even if you say like you want to invest in a business where you set up your shop or e-commerce kind of a business where you want to sell things online. See, basically before you invest your finances into anything, it's good to consult because I will know what is your core strength and I can always guide you and tell you that yeah, this is what you need to do. Refrain from this kind of business. Venture into this. Don't be tempted to get into something which will not get you money. So basically, astrology is a wonderful tool to help you create wealth, to help you generate wealth, provided you know what to do, how to go about it, and most importantly, when. See, even in share market, when you need to get in, when you need to get out is something that you need to know. So we do that kind of consultation. So if you want to consult me, you can reach me through my website. My name is Mekhla, and I'm